Benedict XVI stunned the church he has led for almost 8 years. Earlier, the Pope announced that he will abdicate his papacy at the end of the month, a move that hasn't happened in centuries. The 85
As the votes go on, a certain clarity usually arrives. I mean, no one said that electing a pope was going to be easy, but I imagine there is a growing clarity about what the options will be in the next few days.
It's ringing here in Rome, the campanone, the big ring. That means one thing, John Allen. What does it mean? It means
Habemus Papam, Chris.
Habemus
we have a pope.
We have
Let's
a pope.
Listen in.
When I did.